Everyone, in this tutorial I am going to talk about arithmetic operation and also strings function. For this I make a command button or a command button and name callback function is part 6 and use part 6 as label uko, and I need the text message and I am going to use a decoration. Just run this and I am going to select the button and you generate callback function, and I am going to delete the unnecessary events, and I am going to move under my callback functions. And inside here I use my functions. I am going to declare two integer variables, 10 and b is 4, and a char value as s of 100, an array of character, and I am going to use I to A because I want to print the result of my arithmetic operator in pop-up message, and pop-up message only accept the strings or character, and that is because I am going to convert integer to string, which we have talked about it in previous tutorial, and I have already those functions here, and I am going to use them, and I am going to use the a plus equal b and put it the result in s, and I am going to use the message pop-up copy V and S. And what is happening here, I am going to add A to B and put the result in A, and in the next step I to A minus equal B and put the result in S, and I am going to use the same I am going to copy V, and I am going to multiply them and use the division and use reminder, and use plus plus A, and use minus minus B. I don't need this one. Okay, we are going to run, or first we are going to compile to see everything works well. Yes. And I am going to select. It is 14:10. And what is happening? The first step is A plus B plus B. 10 plus 4 is 14, and it's going to replace in A, and the result of that calculation is going to be converted to a string, and we are going to see the first is 14, and A is 14 minus 4 is 10, the next is 10. 10 multiplied by 4 is 40. I'm replacing A. A is 40. 40 divided by 4 is 10, and it is 10. The remainder of 10 divided by 4 is 2, and it is 2, and A is 2 now. Plus plus A, it must be 3. And B is 4 yet, and minus minus B is 3 as well. Then it works. Okay, I am going to use another command button, and the number 6 must be outside because I didn't use those text messages, and I am going to call it part 7, and change the label to part 7, and I am going to use a generate callback function, and I am going to delete the unnecessary events, and I am going to move it under my callback functions, and here I want to use the string function, which is in string.h, and I have already included a string.h header file, and I am going to name character pointed name 1 equal Fariba, name 2 pointed. Pointed name 2 equal Venus, and pointed name 3 equal any, and I am going to have two other characters pointed S1 and pointed S2 equal empty, and I am going to use a declare a double value T, an array of double, and I am going to use 1.2, 3.5, 5.6, 3, and it is my declaration of my variables, and here inside the switch event, we are going to allocate S1 equal malloc 80 multiplied by size of char, and I am going to S2 equal malloc 10 multiplied by size of double, because I want put the double inside it. And instead of use F2A conversion of float to string, I am going to use sprintf, and I am going to use in s1, and I am going to use with format string comma space string comma space string, and I am going to use name1, name2, and name3, and I am going to print all those names inside one variable, and I am going to use set control val select, and I am going to here I am going to use in text message 2, and I am going to use S control I, and then I am going to use sprintf s2 with format 0.1f comma space 0.1f. It means that I have only one decimal, and also 0.1f again. I have three numbers, and t of 0, t of 1, t of 2, which indicates the first, second, and the third member in this array, and I am going to use this one, copy v, and I am going to use in the third. This is the second and it is the third, and I am going to put it there, and I am going to compile. It is error. Okay, yes, of course. It is S1 and S2. It is S1 and S2. Okay, I am going to run. And press 7. Yes, it appears Fariba, comma, Venus, comma, any. And it appears 1.2, 3.4, and 5.6. Then it works. Now I am going to use another way to set these names in another way, and I am going to use another icon, double click and use part 8 and change the label to part 8 UCO, and I am going to use another text message up there and another text message down here, and I am going to use a decoration. And I am going to make key that it is strong. This, and I am going to select the part, right click, generate callback function, and I delete the unnecessary events and move it again under my callback functions. And here I am using the same characters, names, and those doubles, copy, V, Control V, and here I am going to use string copy. S1 with name 1 and then string cat. S1 with comma space and string cat. I am going to copy and put it here. Oh, S1 with name 2 and S1 with name 3 and put away that one. And I am going to set control P, set control val, and I am going to put it in text message number 4, and it is S1, control I, and I am going to use string copy S2 with a value 7.8, comma, space, and string cat S2 with 9.1, comma, space, and string cat S2 with 11.3, and as you see, I haven't made any space, enough space for S1 and S2. But I must do that, otherwise it's going to complain that you must have enough space, 80 multiplied by size of char, and S2 is equal to malloc 10 multiplied by size of double. Now we are going to compile. Everything is work, and I am going to run, and I am going to press this one, and it is any app here and nothing here. It is something wrong. Okay, I have used string copy here. It must be string cat because I copied and pasted. It must be string cat, and here must be string cat. String copy first this one, and they concatenate, and then concatenate. and it is S1, it must be S2. Now I am pressing. Okay, I haven't put any here. I am going to use S1 here, and I am going to use here. It was my mistake, and put it 5 and put it 2. Stop. I compile it again. Now we have the first, we are copying the name 1, which is Fariba, in the string 1, and then concatenate a comma space, and then concatenate name 2, which is Venus, and concatenate comma space, and concatenate name 3, which is Any. And in string 2, we are going to copy the first value, and then we are going to concatenate the second value and concatenate the third value, and everything is okay. Okay, it was all in this tutorial to show you how you can replace digits in by using the string function. By using sprintf, which is the more sufficient, and string copy and string concatenate, if you want to use it your own numbers. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.